Good morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. I hope you all are fine. My today's thought of the day is slow and steady wins the race. In slow, productive process now leads us to the success, and that is why it is said that slow and steady wins the race. Okay students, good morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. I hope you all are fine. And students, today we are going to start the second of question of our revision, okay, and that is fill the blanks. In that you will get the sentence with a blank. You have to read that sentence and you have to write the correct answer in that blank, okay. So first one, dash have hair like structure on their side, and that is hairy frogs. Hairy frogs have hair like structure on their side. Hairy frogs have hair like structure on their side. Hairy frogs have hair like structure on their side. Second one, the Great Wall of China is one of the largest man-made structure on dash, and that is earth. The Great Wall of China is one of the largest man-made structure on earth. The Great Wall of China is one of the largest man-made structure on earth. Third one, dash has more than 900 windows called charokhas, and that is in Hawa Mahal. Hawa Mahal has more than 900 windows called charokhas. Hawa Mahal has more than 900 windows called charokhas. Dash is named after the designer and engineer Gustav Eiffel. And what's that? Eiffel Tower. Okay, Eiffel Tower is named after its designer and engineer Gustav Eiffel. Eiffel Tower is named after its designer and engineer Gustav Eiffel. Okay, after the fifth, dash is one of the most popular sports in the world, and that is football. Football is one of the most popular sports in the world. Football is one of the most popular sports in the world. Sixth one, the most popular football competition is the Dash World Cup, and that is FIFA. FIFA, FIFA. The most popular football competition is the FIFA World Cup. The most popular football competition is the FIFA World Cup. Okay, after that, seventh one, the dash is the world's largest flower, and what's that? Rafflesia. Okay, the Rafflesia is the world's largest flower. The Rafflesia is the world's largest flower. The Rafflesia is the world's largest flower. After that, eighth one, dash helps the plants to use the food prepared by them as energy, and that is respiration. Respiration helps the plants to use the food prepared by them as energy. Respiration helps the plants to use the food prepared by them as energy. Ninth one, transpiration is the loss of dash from plants through their leaves, and answer is water. Transpiration is the loss of dash from plants through their leaves, and answer is water. Tenth one, Hasina is wearing the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia called Abaya. What it is called as? Abaya. Okay, Hasina is wearing the traditional dress of Saudi journey with the help of dash piece. And the answer is giant. He begins an adventurous journey with the help of dash piece. And the answer is giant. The Jungle Book is a collection of stories written by Dash. And who has written that? Rudyard Kipling. The Jungle Book is a collection of stories written by Rudyard Kipling. The Dash Book tells about the little boy's adventure in New York City. And the answer is Stuart Little. The Stuart Little Book tells about the little boy's adventure in New York City. The two American brothers invented and built world's first dash. And the answer is aeroplane. The two American brothers invented and built world's first aeroplane. Each frog egg turns into dash and it turns into tadpole. Each frog egg turns into a tadpole. The dash vehicle is used by astronauts and space explorers. And the answer is space shuttle. The space shuttle vehicle is used by astronauts and space explorers. The space shuttle vehicle is used by astronauts and space explorers. The froglet becomes a dash frog. It becomes adult frog. The froglet becomes an adult frog. God helps those who helps dash. And the answer is themselves. God helps those who help themselves. Football is also known as dash. And what is that? Soccer. Football is also known as soccer. Football is also known as soccer. Dash animal comes to land to lay eggs. And the answer is turtle. Turtle animals comes to land to lay eggs. Turtle animals comes to land to lay eggs. Okay students, so what we are going to do today? We are going to read and write neatly and copy properly in your GK notebook. Okay students.